Now, we are gonna do something like this. For example, here we got two scene and the transition only fade. Go to scene transition section, click on the plus button and choose stinger. You can rename it if you want. Then click OK. On the video file, click on browse. Then select the transition you want to use for your stream. After that, click open. Because on my stinger, the transition happened at 1 second, so I write 1000ms. This is because 1 second equal to 1000ms. Now click on preview transition to test the stinger. Then click OK. Now your stinger transition is ready to use on your stream and it will look like this. The more advanced technique is to use studio mode. Go to bottom right, click studio mode. On the left side, we got the editable preview of your scene, and on the right side, we got the live preview of your stream. So, if you click on the scene, in the scene section, it won't change on the live preview. So, to change that, click on transition, and then, as you can see, the live preview changed. And that was the end of the video. You can visit inkspective.gumroad.com and check on my pre-made overlay. Also, it will help me a lot if you like this video and sub to the channel. As always, cheers, have a good day.